What's up guys, Chance Garcia here, and in this video we're going to be installing the latest gallery as well as camera that you'll see on the Android 4.2 on the Samsung Galaxy S3. Now, I believe this one will only work on the Android 4.1.1. Well, that's what I think, but I may be wrong. So if you've got 4.1.2 on your device, then just let me know. But anyway, as I said, we're going to be installing it on the Samsung Galaxy S3. This is the Android 4.1, that one at the moment. So pretty much just download the APK file that I'm going to be putting in the description box. And once you've downloaded it, simply copy it to your memory and put it in the internal memory, SD card. So, and this time I'm actually going to be using the Root Explorer. So you can use whatever file manager you want, but I just prefer this. So, and what we're going to be doing is to just move this first, obviously. So we just go move to system apps. So we'll just find that one first. Where is it? System. There we go. Go apps and just go paste. All right. So once you copied it or moved it, simply look for that. And we're actually going to be changing the permission of this. Okay, so permissions. So what you want to do is go read-write and then write. Oh, sorry, read-write and then read-read. So that's pretty much it. And then just go OK. All right, so we're back again. And now you can see that I've got two cameras and two galleries. That's because the other two is the old one. And here we've got the new one. So obviously we want the new one. Now keep in mind that the photosphere as well as the panorama doesn't really work at the moment, but I believe they're gonna be they're trying to fix it, so just to give us a better experience. So, and obviously the camera and the video camera works, but sometimes it just there's still a few bugs. Sometimes it'll just crash. And but anyway, we're gonna be testing the camera, obviously. So here's the HTC One S. So it's gonna go. So you can see that the flash works, and there's gonna be some delays, and sometimes it will just crash. But doesn't seem like it crashed this time. So we'll see. Yeah, I think it crashed again. Yep, it just crashed. Let's try and do the video camera. Alright, so the video camera works as fine. So, nice frame rate as well. You can see. Alright, so that's done. And you'll see that you've got a new autofocus as well. New autofocus. If I tap that. So, really new. Just, I find it cool. And if you actually hold it, and then you'll actually see all the settings, or you can just have an access to that, but it's just a quick shortcut. So here you've got your rear camera, your autofocus, white balance, exposure, and there is your settings, with your scene mode, your picture size, as well as your store location. So works really fine, but as I've said, the camera doesn't work sometimes. And if you actually slide it, it'll take you to gallery. And you can just press it, and if you want to view it, there you go. And one thing I like about this as well, there you go, got new zooming as well. Really, really cool, guys. And if you actually swipe it, if you just go like that, that will delete it. You can undo it as well, so to bring it back. So a really cool feature. So in case you accidentally deleted it, then there you go, you can undo it. So there you have it, guys. That is the camera for the Android 4.2. And now just a quick look on the gallery. So not much difference between the gallery, but main difference is, you know, with the camera. But you know, if you want to delete it, just swipe it as well. But as I said, they're still trying to fix it. So that's just a quick look on the new camera that you'll see on the Android 4.2 Jelly Bean. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.